Hello, it's Leontine from Little Lovely Crafts. Today I'm posting a cute koala party card. I already shared this on Instagram, but I had yet to find some time to edit the video, and here it is. I hope you enjoy it. I die-cut some white cardstock using the scalloped slimline with hearts landscape, and I've masked off the edges because I want to leave those scallops white. I'm going to do some ink blending using Rustic Wilderness, Mowed Lawn, Twisted Citron and Squeezed Lemonade. The ink blending part is all done. Now I'm going to take Rustic Wilderness. I'm going to squish the ink pad onto my glass media mat, add some water, and then I can just drop some of that ink on my card panel. I'm going to do the same with some black soot as well. And finally, I'm going to add some water mixed with liquid stardust from Lawn Fawn on top, and then I'm using a paper towel to pick up all of that excess water. Now let's peel off that purple painter's tape and see how I did. And I really like it. I'm going to do some Copic coloring now. I won't be showing you all of the images because there's a lot of duplicates, so I'll be showing you one image and then I will do the other off camera. The first koala is ready, now I'm going to do the second and come back to you. I'm adding a little bit of black glaze pen to the eyes and the nose to make them shine and pop a little more. Now that I've showed you all of the colors I've used on the separate images, I'm going to turn the camera off and finish them. As you can see, I die cut them and I placed them on my background to kind of see where I want to adhere them. I'm going to use liquid glue because I want to keep this card flat. I'm using my scissors to cut into the koala's arms and legs, and that's because I really want him to hold on to the tree or the branch that he's hanging from. All of my images are attached and I'm going to look for a nice background color to make my card base from. And I pick Noble Fur cardstock from Lawn Fawn, and that finishes up my card. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did, and as always, I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that already. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will be back with a new video very soon. Bye!